Hello friends, today we are going to unlock FRP lock in LeeEco device. Remember, this video is going to work on all LeeEco devices. So let's get started. Before starting this video, my friend, you have to subscribe my channel to press subscribe button and do not forget to press bell icon to get latest update notifications. So this is LeeEco LeE2 mobile. And it has running Android 6.0.1, and this video is working on all LeeEco which is running Android 6.0.1. Now you can see my device is locked and I am not able to click next button, and even I am not able to click on exit button also. So this is a security reason. Go to back and reach to network connection and click add network. You can type anything here and select it, click access button. Now you can open Chrome browser from here, click icon and click accept, no thanks. And here I am going to open pangu.in, which is best website according to me. And a similar website is wikisir.com, which is also best website for unlocking. I am going to download Google Account Manager for Marshmallow, Google Account Manager 6.0.1. remember, you have to download correct version for your device. That's why I am downloading 6.0.1, because I am running 6.0.1 in my device also. Click download button. Now click update permission, allow. Now my file is going to download in background. Separately we can download other tool also. Click back, go to menu, and here Pangu tool, Pangu login tool. And you can also use quick shortcut maker. Click Pangu tool, click download. I think Pangu tool is work faster than quick shortcut maker. That's why I am using account login tool, which is created by pangu.in. Click OK. Now we have to open the downloaded file. Now click here and open file manager or file explorer. Click file manager. We have to open downloaded folder. Here is download folder, and we are going to install quick shortcut maker first. Install, we have to allow unknown sources from setting. Here is it. Click OK. Now click and install quick Google Account Manager. Remember, in this condition you have to download correct version, otherwise it will show you error. And before installing Google Account Manager, you cannot use quick shortcut maker or Pangu account login tool also. You have to install this. Now I am going to install Pangu tool. Now I am going to open. Now you have three icon from the top. I am going to open browser sign in. Now you can enter any Gmail ID, no matter. Now I have enter, click next, and I have enter password also. Click next. Now it has accepted my account, and we can restart my, it is signing in, it is taking time. Now it will register my device in new Gmail account, and when I am going to open my device again, it will show me that already account is already added. So we are going to restart our mobile phone. I have fast forward this video here to save the time. The device take approximately 5 to 10 seconds to start and boot up again. So that's why I have fast forward this video to save some time. Click continue. Again you have to click continue. Now again continue. You can skip this option. Now it's checking information and click. Now you can see account added. Click next. Click no thanks and skip. Again continue. Allow again. You can skip this option from the top of the corner. Click skip. Again skip. Click continue. Skip. Continue. Again continue. Now you can click finish. Now we have unlocked our device successfully. You can see device version from setting. You can see Android version from 6.0.1. So we have unlocked LED TV